In Lebanon, knafeh is a sweet dessert made with thin noodle-like pastry, soaked in sugar syrup, layered with cheese or semolina, and often topped with pistachios.